Today, Winona High School announced a new principal. Mark Hageman comes to the district with an extensive background in education. Before coming to Winona, Hageman spent 18 years at Chapel Hill ISD. He also served in the U.S. Coast Guard. Hageman says he's a firm believer in preparing students to be critical thinkers and problem solvers, equipping them with knowledge and skills for today's world.